An arrowhead carved from bone. This looks like Mongol craftsmanship. This was a whistling arrow. Mongol archers would fire these over their enemies to frighten and confuse them.
Oh, it's not gonna be that good. Goodies.
A paisa, a sort of passport. Whoever held this spoke with the authority of the Mongol Empire. It reads, "By the power of eternal heaven, an order of the Empire, whoever does not show respect will be guilty of an offense."
Sweet, new camp. That's what I like to see. Few more weapons here. Stick with that outfit.
Byzantine war galley. How the hell did it get down here? It's Mongolian. They passed through here. I must be close to the lost city. Something up there.
Yeah, that's where I'm supposed to go, so yeah.
The Maria Adula is trapped. The ice gave way. Her spine snapped in two. No matter. While I hope to wield her cannons against the false prophet, we will continue on foot. I have six of the Order of Trinity's best, and we have been stockpiling food and supplies while the sailors starved. They do not know it yet, but they will give their life for the cause. My men and I will find our way out of these icy caves and continue on foot. Before the ship was swallowed by the ice to the south, we heard music. That will be our first stop. But first I must rest. The cold has sunk into my bones, and I am drowsy. Just a little sleep.
Oh. That was a death that I didn't need to have.
the ice somehow.
I don't know what to do.